My name is Per Meurling, and I am the founder of Berlin Food Stories. Essentially, I spend my time looking for the best restaurants in Berlin. I find the places where I go to eat in multiple ways. I have multiple sources. But over the last years, it's much more become a very, you know, community-sourced information pool. So when I discovered Patreon, it all made sense for me in a way. I've been looking for a way to monetize my main work and connect closer to my supporters for a long time. I love my fans. They're tremendous people. I meet them a lot on when I go out to restaurants, of course, and on different events. But a lot of the conversation takes place on social media and emails. With a project like Patreon, I'm actually hoping to bring in more stability into my life and my work, because I don't really make any money from restaurant reviews, since I don't accept any kind of payment from restaurants. You can't buy listings, you can't buy placements. It's a very important process to guarantee that I actually do write about the very best restaurants. I'm very excited about my Patreon page, the possibilities it will give me to do even more cooler content, and in multiple ways, when it comes to other cities, when it comes to, you know, video and audio, podcast, whatever content, that the sky really is the limit. But having the time to, you know, fully immerse yourself into this on a full-time basis can't even be really quantified. It's tremendously valuable.